Hello and welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, you will learn how to convert a PSD file to JPG. PSD is the default Photoshop file type and converting to JPG makes it compatible with websites and programs. You can either use Photoshop or a conversion website. Method 1. Using Photoshop. Right-click on the PSD file which you want to convert to JPG. Click Open With and click Adobe Photoshop. Click File and click Save As. Give a name to the JPG file in the File Name text box. From the Save As Type drop-down menu, select the JPG option. Click Save and click OK. Method 2. Using Conversion Website. If you don't have Photoshop, go to zamzar.com. Click Add Files and select the PSD file which you want to convert to JPG. From the Convert to drop-down menu, select the JPG option. Click Convert Now. Wait for the file to get converted and once converted, click Download. That's all. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below. If you found my tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell icon to get notified about my new uploads.